Because of course I wanted to use that one better this way in the middle of a fight. Hey, you missed! Stick. Why not? that's why they... Wait, what? Isn't that what I need to do? I don't know pool very well, so I'm just confused now. I guess the point is avoiding hitting anything.
You!
Okay, that makes sense. I'm not sure if I was supposed to hit the yellow one or not either, so it's a bit confusing. Oh well. So did they get any money out of that? Maybe? How to play that side. So I'm just going by default.
Nice talk!
Fine. Took me a moment to get it right, but I hit something. To regret this, aren't I?
What?
Oh well.
Hmm?
I guess what I've got.
So this is where you do your thing, huh? One-shot artist, let's say.
Yep,
that's right. That's me.
That's my job.
I couldn't make much sense of Lacus's explanation.
What is that you do exactly?
Oh, processing. You knock me down or knock me out, and the prize money is yours. Prices double the stakes. Customer puts up to 10,000, and if they win, they give them 20,000. Half of that's up front, so we only need to fork over the other half.
Sure, let's give it a try.
Probably useful too. You know, being able to be lit up. Probably should have get the. That was not happening. Sounds like it could be a sort of. the other side. Das ist ein extra Sepia, ist. What did they expect from a drunk card? Hey. I'm working, son. You were slippery something. Telling you some satisfaction. Yeah, it turned that all right. But winning is a pretty thankless job in this case, don't you? One thing you can try is evading at the last possible moment. Pulling that off is a great feat. Pulling at the last minute, huh? We learn Swallow Spirit. Press side in time with an attack to build up. That's good advice, Kamari. Much appreciated. Let's do this again sometime. But the one is, we split the 10,000 entry fee and we give you back your stacks, so that's 15k in 40. We split the ones. Oh, see it over here and less on face. Pretty fair if you ask me. Next up is 100k. Great time. You can give me what I think it gave me. Yeah, there's TM. So that's what it was. So I take it. Yeah, Kamoji's moves are the other things. Okay, makes sense. I'll be back here later. Anyway. So I'm going that way. Okay, that's what I want. Whatever. Test of Answer Specialist. Can I you a few questions?
Sure.
Ask the boss, sir. What's your name? What do you do for a living?
Fine. The name is Kiryu. I'm in a hurry.
We have some trouble around this first name. Just to be sure, would you mind if I check your belongings?
What am I? That's what you do.
Relax, it's just a precaution. And you saw, show me when you're coming.
This will take forever. I just will show you what I have here to solve. Okay, I'll show you. Or should I come here? How about this?
This is a lot of safer assistance. It doesn't look with your cabaret in the ears. It is fine. I see. Well, thank you for your coverage.
Thank you, but I wish that you said it
well. You are starting to think of how much of an inconvenience this is for your citizens.
Yeah?
Well, that may be so for other police officers. But for me, though, only doing this because it's what I'm good for.
What do you mean?
Never mind that. Asking the questions here. It doesn't make sense. We should give it something. Well, I was from this time.
Well, I guess you must say it is then.
It's true. It makes sense, doesn't it? You'll find something huge if I dig deep enough.
I don't know what to say.
I'm a pro at stubborn searches. But I'm sure you're not at all. I'm going to keep watching.
Fine, have it here. Just keep it short.
Alright, thank you. My name is Officer Kikuchi. I see you around here.
Okay. So I can build friendship with an officer. That would probably be a good idea, right?
Why is there anything wrong with you? What is happening, right? I think that's why they're able to answer such a bad spot. Okay, it was hell trying to find a bad property, but whatever.
Don't reach out to Tachiban or real estate when you're looking together in time. All the tenants were established businesses and popular stayed for within a month, the place was vacant.
I feel kind of bad for everyone who got forced out.
Yeah.
Why? They got paid a relocation fee and that should generate a stay from the money in locations. They should be thankful.
Besides, where the development raises property values for the whole area. We'll still have us as customers. Hey, whatever happened to that property behind the other square? That seemed like a promising spot too. Yeah, but another business beat that stood. One of the shops that Chevron Real Estate cleared out, apparently. They're lucky that Chevron's office was able to find a new location in Camurocho. We were getting money for at least.
Guess what I have for you?
Is this DLC or something?
You got the dragon I thought you meant. You got a modified model. Master. Of enduring. Which is your outfit. Use the phone in your hideout. It only works in criminal adventures.
DLC or something. I didn't get any DLC. You can see the stuff.
You got the judgment outfit.
You got an extra balanced move. You got extra centaurs. Spears. Different clothes. Stone.
Wait, what?
So it's a right. Good collection. So it's the time it takes something for the trade for I might just save up for that one, but that shouldn't work out as good, so. Card Watcher, huh? Equipment. Accessories. Defense leaf item, okay. Ton of Enduring. Since they are, you know, timed. Should I be worried about that? Possibly go wrong. I guess the 24 might be durability. Well, I'm sure I'll find out the next time I get into a battle. Okay, so. Tia de Rally. Across from Mac. So it's around here. Which ones I should be? This one.
Oh.
had the huge charge with the director at the show. I mean, he's probably still good.
Yeah, her director is something else. You want to watch her in each. You know what it means, putting hits with the producer? You know that has to take through, can't deal with him either. Maybe it will be a strike. Well, whatever the reason, if we try to shoot an image without the producer, the director is going to really be. Maybe we can find someone who can stand in for him? Sure, someone who can stay calm and cool while taking all the crap or director dishes. Maybe a guy with an aura of toughness. A guy who can command respect just by being them. I guess I select that aren't exactly a line, doesn't it? Yeah, you're right. I like a guy who can do all that is just on a waltz down the street, huh? Does. Huh? That whole demeanor. That aura of unassailable authority. That's our man, the poster child of a producer just welcomed to the scene and into our lives. Wait, please, wait. Marcel, I mean, you, sir. You with the cool aura and magnificent voice. Yes, yes, I mean you. May you have a minute? We're a production crew for the television.
What television crew?
We're going to be shooting a short segment at the restaurant in town for a gourmet food program. But we're done amount and we're desperate. Will you help
Daddy?
Us? Why? I've got someone who doesn't want the first thing I must show is that he is with
me. Yeah.
No. With an aura that massive, magnificent, you don't have to do anything but stand there and look and look authoritative.
Oh,
I can see. Your aura is so bright, it's dazzling.
This feels so bullshit.
No, honestly, we're not trying to pull your leg. We're deadly sincere about this. We'll do all the heavy lifting.
Well, actually, we might ask you to move things and put some of the simple tasks, but we know it's not a big show. I guess that's not something everyone gets to experience.
Please, it has to be you. No one else can do this.
They aren't kidding about being desperate. Go ahead. Sure, why not? Stretches everywhere, huh?
That's great! Thank you very much! Oh, my name is Mori. I'm the director's assistant. This is Kawaguchi, our cameraman. Hi, I'm Kawaguchi. I like that to meet
you.
I'm Kiryu. Good to meet you. So, what am I supposed to do?
Well, the show's producer is supposed to be here, but something came up at the last minute. I can't make it. So, we need you to stand in for him, please.
Nani?
Wait, what? I don't know what a producer does, but isn't that role pretty important? No way. I might think that, but all a producer really does is act of high and mind. It's a total fluff here.
Let's start it. I have no idea what I'm going to. People will know if I can eat every time.
Once we get you into some clothes with a more exciting style, you will totally pass for a producer.
Producer Sabah.
Hi.
Sure, I do. Now, let's get you looking like a big shot.
I look ridiculous. Perfect.
Oi.
Guys, the producer seriously does like
absolutely. We're a picture perfect producer. Is that right, Kawaguchi-san?
Hey!
Okay, so what am I supposed to do?
Well, our director is on the way. And all we need you to do is stay with him and keep up with his demands. He can be, kind of a diva. He says some weird stuff, but just try not to say it in no fun, you'll be fine.
I'll see what I can do. I should be here in a minute now.
Oh.
Oh! The director's here.
Here he comes. Here, son. Try to talk to me.
I'll
not.
really does sound like it.
Ciao, lovelies.
Good morning.
Mori-chan, good morning, baby. Oh, he's gonna be switching languages all the time, isn't he?
Good morning to you too.
Don't ever change, Mori-chan. We'll contact you today. Ring, ring, ka-ching, baby.
Aw. Oi!
What in blazes? Where's our intrepid producer? Where is my leader-chan?
Sorry. Leader-chan called me sick this morning.
Kiryu-san here will be standing for him today.
Aw.
Kiryu, never heard of her. What a real day, baby.
Hi!
Yes, of course.
Kiryu-chan does a lot of work on locations overseas. This is his first domestic shot in a while. That's probably why you don't know when I saw him.
Very well then. C'est la vie.
I hope I'm not butchering things too badly. I don't care who you are. If you're in the kitchen with me, everyone has to put their weight. Capiche? This is our director, Papilam Kato-san.
I'm kidding.
This stuff is stupid. Like this guy at Dr. Rigby's voice.
I guess what he says to
me. We're in the television.
We're in the television business to sing to the show. This guy's irritated and they're very brilliant, so he doesn't get suspicious.
Not a problem, Kiryu. If you can return a single greeting, you're kissing this piece, right?
This should run so we're happy for them as well. Good job, yeah?
Aww.
I love it! Didn't expect that from you, Kiryu-chan. But I dig it. Today's gonna be buttering buttery.
And I guess that won't work.
Oi!
So anyway, where's that buttering buttery?
Hi. Yes, about that. The reporter, Kagesama-san, is running a little late.
Why the fuck are we here? It was your job to close down the time. You did that thing.
Sorry, I forget to get her this scheduling time. She's on her way right now.
Incompetent embassy. We don't have this film over the restaurant. Really sorry, but this shit doesn't work with the roster.
Sorry.
What a change from just a couple of 5 seconds ago. Going nice to the
phone.
Oh, here she comes.
Sorry, I'm sorry, late.
No problem, baby doll. You were patient as a pie. Oh la la, don't you look ravishing?
Kato-san, don't be silly.
Okay, again. Let's get this party started. Silicus play.
I don't know that one. I tried.
Fantastic! To your marks, everyone, let's roll with
it. Oi!
Mon Dieu, what the hell is this? Where's the eraser?
Sorry,
forget it.
Probably got it wrong.
Oi.
Definitely had a to eat extra.
Well, it was delicious. There's so much, but it looks so tasty. I think it all in one second.
Pardon me, Kiryu-chan. We have to still light up.
I shouldn't say that because inevitably I'm going to start doing horribly. But you know.
Shopping string like a pro?
No problem. I have fun with it.
That was something else. It's rare to see a producer who can take charge from a kitchen. It's a set of things.
Good and amazing. Okay.
You have all the makings of a great producer, Kiryu-san. We would love to have you back anytime.
What's going on?
Producer. This should go down a kick.
Okay, we did a real thing. Yakuza. What the thing?
Why would you even bother showing up? You need a teleprompter. We're here to get some manners into you. This is for working on sex slaves. I didn't do it. What the hell do you think you're? We got into broadcasting with the Sulat television. But thanks to you, we don't have time to go home and watch TV. That's all we do. What can I say? It takes blood, sweat, and tears to make a TV show. Fortifying, you know? Victor Messer, Mr. Director. Who made you so important that you can treat the producer like this?
Uh-huh.
I've had it. That's why we boycotted the show today. We're on strike.
Boycotted?
More likely, you're the personal drama getting the way of work. People just are professionals.
Yeah, but you one. This is the last time we'll ever see you. So let's end this shit show. For us.
Shit. Oh my gosh. What will we do?
I got this.
Huh? Boy.
What the hell are you? My name is Kiryu. I'm the producer. I can't have you harassing my room.
Kiryu-chan.
Wait, you're my replacement. You just opened my phone. I'll show you how we replace our electronium. Come on, boys. We'll deal with these fakers first.
Yeah, about that. I mean, that's not. Well, that was a thing. Thanks for the money, guys.
Did they pull this eye off a bodybuilding show? Forget this.
What do you think would happen? Kiryu-san.
Are you alright?
Yeah. Thanks a million, Kiryu-chan.
You still is an amateur, technically.
So, you were faking it after you, Kiryu-chan. I'm not fool. Give me something was off the moon in the with a fish out of weather from hello.
Couldn't fool a bro after. But if you knew, why didn't you get on that one right away?
Of course, Kiryu-chan. You did the best you could with such a passion, despite not knowing a damn thing. TV is not a gentle mistress. A single minute or even seconds of footage can take dozens to hundreds of hours of hard work. The struggle is, as we say, real. The challenge demands an incredible level of precision, experience and skill, but there's something even more important than dogs. And that, mon ami, is passion.
Passion.
I believe TV gives viewers hopes and dreams. There are people out there who can be inspired by TV to change their lives, or even their way of life. I think TV is a medium that has the power to change people's lives for the better. That's why we make progress with passion, no matter how hellish the process may feel. As creators, we are the dream weavers. It is our duty to pass those dreams on to others.
You're quite the director, you know.
Bish posh. I'm just an overbearing, barren loser who can't even hang on to a solid floor. I want to bring the same passion I have in my work and in them, but I can never seem to get through to them.
Yeah.
Director Kato, what did you say? That moment to my core. We have a lot of growing up to do. I want to do more. I want to make further progress. I want to create shows that bring people joy and inspiration.
Hi.
Hmm? Yeah, it should probably lower the game's volume a bit more. Sorry, you know how it is at the beginning. There's always some adjustments to do with volume and such. Maybe around there?
You guys.
Sounds like you go through them, don't you think? They get your old-fashioned sense of fashion.
Kiryu-chan. Thanks, honestly. You truly are a great producer.
So you won't stop giving me some dreams?
Al contrario, afraid. We'll show you dreams you get to even see in your mind's eye. Okay, boys. Production meeting. Let's drill down a plan for some better shows. From the top. What? We just arrived. Have mercy.
Alright then. What the hell is from the top? Well, that was that. And now, hopefully without any more interruptions, over to the main quest.